Okay, so first things first. I'm sorry I haven't been here in a very, very, very long time. I think 3 months almost. So explanation for that. First, I have made videos. I did post one, but it got copyrighted because there was like a song in there for like 5 seconds, so the whole video got taken down. And I couldn't get the song out, so I just didn't post the video back up. And then I made another one, and it was a video of me doing some fun things. I did the flame blower with the aerosol and lighter, and I did the 1000-degree knife challenge. My mom said I could not post it, therefore I did not post it. It would have been a great video for you guys, though. I had a lot of fun doing it, so. But today is a great day, too, because as you saw from the title of this video, it is Back to School Haul Numero Uno. So it's number one because I'm going to do this in parts. We're going to have a mixture of clothes, some supplies, and accessories because I'm not going shopping all at once. I'm going shopping as I go because there's other stuff that I want to do as well. So I don't want to spend all my money on school because like I need money. But I spent a lot of money today. It was well spent because I love everything I got and I'm just really excited. And I want to look good. I'm going into junior year. Like I'm ready. Are you guys ready? Is the question. So I hope you are, because let's get right into the video. We're gonna start with things that I got from Rainbow. So first thing we're gonna start with this beauty right here. OMG. I'm gonna move this up here. We don't need that. Look at this. I love it so much. I saw it and I was like, I don't care how much it is, I gotta get it. And I'm gonna put the prices in the videos because I'm pretty sure that I don't remember all of them and I don't feel like getting my receipt out at the moment, so. The next thing that I got from Rainbow's, which is this shirt. Oh, that's bad. This is the front, and this is the back. And I also got it in blue. I like the blue one. I like the red one too. They also had it in black, yellow, gray. I think there was a pink one in there too. And then I got some leggings. These are just plain black leggings. And then these ones have slits down the set. And I'm gonna put the prices down below. I'm gonna go try those on so you can see them. Mm-hmm. So here's the first one. This is the leggings without the slit and the blue shirt, obviously. And I didn't realize it was gonna be this tight. It looked looser in the store, but I don't really mind it. So I actually really, really like this. And these leggings are so comfortable. And you cannot see my underwear in them, which is a triple plus. So also, everyone that is anyone, especially if you watch my videos, you know I got a stomach and I like to cover up my stomach, so me being comfortable with how this fits says a lot, and I'm not sucking in right now. So anybody. I gotta see how the other one fits because. Oh, all right, I'll be right back. So this is number two with the red shirt. I don't know if you can see the slits, so I'm just gonna. I'm kind of short, so you probably can't see the slits. But I, once again, really like how this looks. Yes, I don't have a stomach. Yes, you can see it in the shirt. But no, I don't care. Because I like this. You know, some people gotta feel good about themselves. And like, I like the way this fits. Therefore, I feel good about myself. Therefore, I don't care what you say. Where did all that sass come from? What? No, I really like these pants. They're like super comfortable too. I don't know what that was. I have some more stuff to show you. The rest of the stuff that I got is mainly accessories. So I got these outfits and the rest of the stuff that I got is accessories. So I'll be back to show you these. So, on to accessories. So, I got accessories from both Rainbow and Primark. And we're going to start with Rainbow because I've been doing Rainbow. So I got this. Amazing headband. So, they had so many, and I've been wanting a headband like this for a really long time. And the lady, I was like, I held up a couple, and I was like, which one? She was like, they both look cute, but if you want to be out there, then get the daisies. And I was like, I'll get the daisies. Because, like, did you not know me? I shouldn't even have to explain that to you. I wore Mickey Mouse ears for a year, okay? Come on. I had an X on my face because I was going through this phase thing for literally 3 months. I put it on there every day. Even when I went to church. So, yeah. I'm extra. But honestly, no, I love these. The only downside is that they're kind of heavy. Like, they're just a little bit heavy. They're comfortable. I give them that, but they're just a little heavy. Like, I don't know what they're made from, but they're kind of heavy. Then I also got these beautiful things right here. Like that. So, this would make my third pair of aviator sunglasses. My first one is just regular aviator sunglasses. They're kind of like a low goldish tint. The second pair has like pink tribal design on the thingy. I don't know what it's called, so this part that goes behind the ear. And then this is my third pair. And I like it. I like the white accent. It's not too much. And they're bigger than my other aviator sunglasses. They like kind of cover more, which I like that too. And they're darker too, so I like that. I like that a lot. And they're super comfortable. Like, I don't know. I mean, they're sunglasses. Most sunglasses are pretty comfortable, right? Now, on to Primark. So, I have been wanting these shoes for a very, very, very long time. Like, I've been looking for them everywhere, and I'm like asking everybody, like, oh, where did you get those shoes? And they're like, DSW, Payless, Primark, Target. So I went to Payless and Target, and I found them in Target, and they were $25, and I was like, ha, no. And then I went to Primark, as you can see, and I found them. And the ones that I originally wanted were $20, and I was like, do I like you that much, Primark? Nah. And then these ones that I found were $6, and you know you're never got them. You know I did. Ha 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 ha! I got me some Jesus sandals! Yas! Or as I like to say, his chancletas. Honestly, if you know me, like if I've spoken to you in the last month or so, I've been talking about these shoes and how much I want them. Oh my gosh. I really wanted the ones that have the two straps, but those ones were the $20 ones, and I was like, no. And at Target, they had them, and the ones that they had on the clearance rack were American flags, and I was like, I don't like America. Why do I want to wear American flags? What? No. So, and then the ones that there were, like, no designs on them, it was like $25, and I was like, ha, ha, ha. You're funny, Target. You are so funny. So, I got these ones. Boom. Look at that. Yes, I'm wearing socks and sandals. Fight me. I wear socks and sandals all the time. You will very rarely catch me wearing sandals like these without socks. Like, it's very rare. Like, regular, normal sandals, yes. But these, I'll be wearing socks with them every single time. Fight me. I dare you. You probably will fight me. Don't fight me. Don't fight me. I'm not a confrontational person. I will cry. Somebody's FaceTiming me. I would answer her right now, but I'm filming, so. Should I answer her and put her in the video? I'm gonna answer her and put her in the video. FaceTime takes forever to connect. Oh, I also got these. I like them a lot. They're not from Rainbow or Primark, but what do you know? It's taking forever to connect, so I'm sorry, I love you, but I don't know why I didn't connect. I wanted to be in the video too. That would have been fun, right? And another item I got from Primark is face masks. Because I want my face to look good, you know? Want my skin to be clear. Like, it's clear right now, and like, I'm very proud of it, but it's not gonna stay that way, so we need some backup. Duh. And I'm pretty sure you all can like tell this bag has more stuff in it. This stuff in the bag is not for me. It's for some other people, so I'm not gonna show you it because it's not mine. It's not mine. So why would I show it to you as if it was mine? It's not. So yeah. So, Gemmers, that was the end of my video. I really hope you guys liked it, because I had a lot of fun making it and trying on my clothes and being a little pretty princess. But yeah, so I hope you guys liked it. Like I said in the beginning of the video, I will put the prices down. Yeah. Also, stay tuned for the bloopers, because there are some funny ones. This took me a while to film. But yes, so anyways, like this video if you liked it. If you didn't, I'm sorry that you had to watch it, but it was your choice, not mine. But anyways, like this video, comment down below what you want to do next, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you, Gemmers, in my next video. Bye! Did I just film this whole part with my fly open? Please don't tell me that I just filmed this whole part with my fly open. So good.